The International Space Station program is the recipient of the 2009 Collier Trophy. The award is considered aviation's highest honor and is bestowed by the country's oldest national aviation organization, the National Aeronautic Association. It was formally presented to the ISS team at the annual Collier Dinner, held May 13th outside Washington. The ISS was recognized not only for its design, development, and assembly of the world's largest spacecraft, but also for the complex's pioneering discoveries and progressive international cooperation. Accepting the award on behalf of the ISS team was NASA Deputy Administrator Lori Garver.
Truly am standing on the shoulders of giants. I, of course, only been back to NASA for 10 months, and while I was there in the 90s, was not an integral part of the space station team. So I always, while I was a cheerleader, which shouldn't be a surprise to you all, I was never that top girl on the mount. So tonight, I feel like I am standing on the shoulders of so many of you who really deserve this prize and have contributed to the International Space Station's success. So many of you in the room tonight have made this possible for NASA, and it is really your award.
The Collier Trophy is awarded annually, quote, for the greatest achievement in aeronautics or astronautics in America with respect to improving the performance, efficiency, and safety of air or space vehicles, the value of which has been thoroughly demonstrated by actual use during the preceding year, end quote. The International Space Station will celebrate 10 years of continuous human presence in orbit later this year. The station is a joint effort between NASA and the space agencies of Russia, Canada, Europe, and Japan.